Dozens injured in Athens after the floor of a house collapsed with close to 500 people all packed inside there. Athens Clark County officials say they had a hard time reaching the two-story house on Magnolia Bluff Drive early Friday morning because of the number of cars and people blocking the street. Once inside, they said most of the first floor had collapsed into the crawl space and about 25 people were injured, but none of them seriously injured.